Hello everyone and welcome. Today I'm going to create a small art journal page in my traveler's notebook that I made with a dies from Eileen Hull. Here. I work on a single paper and then I glue it in like that. I got this stencil and mask from Bea Grob Mixed Media and More. It's a bird, like that, with a mask you need. And there's a bird with a branch. And it's a mask too. I think I will use this. I will also try to create my page with the inspiration from a mood board. You will see it now. But first I start with a layer of clear gesso.